He is medical guy and his surgical experience.